Now let's make our first program. Start with block. Set this and this. Let's just take these two. Go to control. Let's set this to millisecond. Set it to 1000 millisecond. Duplicate it and delete this block. Set this to low and set this to high. So let's start the simulation. We have not set the pin value. So let's set it to 13 for both and start. You can see that the LED is on and it is switching off.